More breaking news out of Northwest Florida. A woman crossing Davis Highway was hit and killed by a car yesterday afternoon in Escambia County. The woman was wearing all black and walking across the highway near Burke Street. The driver of the vehicle that hit her did not see her in time to stop. The woman killed was identified as 61-year-old Verlinda Jackson.